such a beautiful night out.
Only because I'm with you.
It's nothing.
Gosh, I'm thirsty. I want a pop.
Go get one yourself. It's the 90s.
At least it's a resort. I don't have to walk far to get one.
Oh my heaven!
Traveling in a freighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under? A women go and men plunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better tell.
Hello?
Right away.
Why?
It happened again.
Bloody heck. All right, I'm on my way.
I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. He said,
two more mutilated corpses. This is terrible.
I know.
Look what happened. I'm not cleaning that up. The girl can.
You leave that girl alone. I just hate when people mutilate my result.
Well, Mr. Dunaway, we'd better get this figured out by next week before the presidential candidate gets here on his tour.
I know. And another thing, Jamie.
Yeah?
You gotta quit giving the girl all the crappy jobs. She's been cleaning up septic tanks and restrooms the last 3 weeks.
Yeah, whatever. I'll get another job.
Oh, good. You're a good man. Well, see you tomorrow, Jamie. Thanks.
No.
Hey!
Who the bloody heck are you?
My name is Billy, and you're just a man I wanted to see.
Why?
I'm making a movie for geometry class, and I was wondering if I could film it on your resort.
Maybe. What's it called?
Homecoming Bloodbath 2.
Sounds well, lame.
I know, sir, but I gotta get a good grade. I'm gonna fuck geometry.
Down there, is that 12 gauge? Is that a real gun? You know, firearms aren't allowed on the park.
I know. It's just loaded with blanks, sir.
Blanks? All right.
But remember, safety first.
Brady, about time. What took you so long?
Weather. So, Marcus, how you been?
Not bad. Got some pretty good news.
What?
Got married.
Really?
Yeah.
When did this happen?
Oh, a couple days ago. Me and my girlfriend went to Vegas and, you know, just spur of the moment.
I see.
Hey, don't worry. We can still do fun stuff together.
Like what? Shut up on car seats?
Hey, get off my case. At least I'm not running a death trap resort.
What?
Yeah, I've heard you had a lot of bad luck with campers. They die or something. I've heard a lot of talk about it.
Well, just because we're such good friends, I'll tell you. We've had 5 campers die of mysterious causes in Rustic Resort in the last 2 months.
Don't the authorities question you at all?
Well, I've already had an alibi, and the wounds are always animal in nature.
An animal?
Well, we're not for sure yet.
Am I in danger?
Well, most of the deaths occurred with campsites that had tents only. You, I believe, have a camper.
So I'm safe.
Great. So how's your wife?
Hilda? Oh, just yesterday she...
Sir, you gotta come to the op center right away.
I gotta go.
I was just gonna tell you, I might have a little bit of time. Yeah,
you can tell. See you later.
Take care.
Grady, is that you?
Yes, it is me, and I'm mad. Someone trashed my resort last night.
Well, then take a look at this. This rail camera picked it up last night.
Well, it's some sort of creature, and it's on two legs. It might be what's wrecking your resort.
Could be. Well, keep up the good work. See you around.
Good, he's gone. I can play Doom.
Annette! Where'd you get that Game Boy?
Found it laying on the ground.
Well, get rid of it. No playing video games on company time. If you're gonna work for this resort, you're gonna work for this resort. Cleaning time is cleaning time. Now I need you to dig a ditch, 30 feet long. Make it 60. Get to work.
If anyone needs to get a hold of me, I'll be in the city talking to the campaign manager.
You're a very lucky man, Mr. McDonaway.
I know.
Your resort has been chosen for the Wisconsin stop for presidential candidate Wayne Thompson on his tour.
I know.
This should generate tremendous business for you.
I know.
Okay, now Mr. Thompson will arrive here Friday morning, that's 3 days from now, in a private helicopter. You have to make sure that everything is running smoothly upon his arrival. Here is my card. Well, if you need to get hold of me then, I'm David Johnson. I'm the campaign manager for Mr. Thompson. Just call Congress. Well, see you then. Goodbye.
I better go shut the resort down for the night.
I see you're done digging that ditch. Fill it back in.
No, I can't.
Why, 'cause you're too lazy? What's so scary?
I just saw a giant possum.
So what? I ate one last night. They taste like chicken.
Leave the gal alone.
I was just having some fun.
Why don't you go fix your beast in the car or something?
All right.
Sorry about him. He's a good resort manager, but also a real jerk. You can take the rest of the night off.
Yes.
No problem. We can use it to track him in the morning.
All right.
Wait.
Well, according to the homing device, he should be right around here someplace.
Hey, what's that over there?
His refrigerator.
Brady, look out!
Let's get on again.
Johnny, get over here quick!
Let's show them what Americans are made of.
Run for it! Mr. Grady, I want a raise.
It's time for him to pop.
Bloody safety, you fool!
I know!
Where is he?
I don't know!
What for, Grady?
You bloody animal!
Grady, I'm stuck!
Come on, I'll help you up!
What's all this junk here for? When I bought this land, they said it was pure and untouched. They ripped me off.
Where's that dumb girl anyway?
She's not working today.
She should have been here.
Bloody shut up, man! I can't concentrate!
Concentrate? You're not even aiming!
I know.
You fiendish monster!
You threw your candy bar at him? Maybe he'll get a cavity. I got an idea.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna buy us some time. Head up that hill.
All right, it's your skin.
Now I got him right where I want ya.
Multimedia virtual CD-ROM computer should be able to give us some information about the Possumus Man. We'll find out how we can kill him or something.
Alright, Bison, Bobcat, Bongo, Buffalo, Cats, why, is it Opossum or Possum? Which one is it?
It's with an O.
O. I get it. Opossum. Oh, there it is. Ha. I'm a clever bloke.
There it is.
It looks like a big rat.
It is a big rat.
I know.
All right, it says here that possums have really tough skin, like an armor almost. So that's probably why we can't kill him. But we should be able to poison him.
Surprised he didn't get lead poisoning. Well, I'm gonna leave you and Jamie to work on the poison darts and see if you can kill this possumus man. So I'm gonna go back to my camper and be with my wife tonight.
Hello.
Mike is here. I'd like you to meet Billy and his production crew.
Producing what exactly?
A movie, sure. Homecoming Bloodbath 2, the sequel.
Sounds plotless.
Well, it is, but we make up for it with heart-pounding action
and groundbreaking special effects.
So, what's the plot?
See, this guy, he doesn't get invited to this homecoming dance, so he trashes the whole school.
Well, what happened in the first film?
Same thing.
So, wouldn't the people know enough to have somebody ask him out? So it wouldn't happen again?
Yeah, I guess, but this time the school's different, and the phone lines are cut, and everybody has amnesia.
You know, William.
Billy.
Yeah, whatever. If you want to film a good movie, just look around this resort.
What?
Well, there's a rumor that there's this thing running around killing people in these parts.
That's ridiculous.
What the?
The sword!
murder!
Anyway,
yeah, I thought he was a loser too. What are you doing anyway?
I'm gonna make this toxic liquid. I'll put it in this dot. We'll shoot it into the possum. It'll kill him dead.
Are you sure you want him dead? A possum like that we can put in the circus for a great price.
That beast is a killer. It must be destroyed.
Whatever. You gonna use this, huh?
Oh,
foul stuff.
Kind of like you.
I've lost my appetite. It's the DNR! Quick, hide the albino moose rug!
All right, you get the sand crane out of the oven.
Welcome to Rustic Resort.
We hope your stay is a pleasant one.
And second to none.
I'm with the DNR. We monitored your guys' activities in the woods yesterday. We didn't like all the shooting that you guys did and killing all those innocent creatures. It wasn't nice.
Well, there's a rabid dog in the woods, and we had to shoot it.
315 times?
Well, He was fast.
It was a fighter.
Big, and
there was lots of brush.
Armor plating.
We couldn't see it.
Yes.
It was huge.
What kind of gun did you have?
A 22.
It was a BB gun.
Yeah.
A pellet
couldn't
gun.
Couldn't see it.
Yeah. We didn't have any illegal weapons at all.
No shotguns?
No.
No rifles?
No.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Well.
And what about all the toxic waste in your lake?
What?
Oh, it's vastly exaggerated.
I spilled some coffee in the lake once, but you know how rumors spread up here? Yeah?
It's incredible.
We're gonna have to shut you down.
The heck you are.
I'll be back!
Called someone's a male.
That guy said there's toxic waste in the lake. Maybe we should check it out.
Why don't we just dump some sand over it, make a little beach?
Good thinking. But we gotta know where it is first.
I bet it's over there by that discolored water with all those dead fish floating around.
Oh, you mean where that corpse is laying?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Let's check it.
Lady! There is toxic waste in the lake! I need a shower!
Wow, his second one this year.
I hate soap. What's this, Grady?
This is a map. This is how we're gonna plan our ambush.
One of us waits right here with a gun. The other one goes into his lair and lures him out into our ambush is where we get him. So, which one of us is gonna go in there and lure him out?
I already swam around that dirty old lake. I think it's your turn.
Well, I'll match you for it. Possum Man? Where are you?
Hey, Possum! I got you a piece of candy, you bloody animal! You want some? Come and get it! Where are you? Come on out!
Stupid animal! Guess what's for dinner? Pineapple! Come and get me, you bloody animal! Shoot him, Jamie!
Sweet dreams!
Dumb animal.
Jamie, is he dead?
Nah, I just tranquilized him.
Jamie, you fool! He's just plain dead!
Ah, you wuss! You're even worse than that dumb girl!
Jamie!
It's time to build a machine of war.
Can't let the Possumus Man know how much gas I have left.
Open!
Stealth mode. The heater could overheat the car. Let's cruise!
Pineapple time again!
Billy's movie set. That's right, it's just blanks. Eat lead. Blow away!
Oh!
early.
Got a helicopter.
Wayne Thompson.
I saw what you did. Thanks for saving my life.
All right. Who do you work for? Tell me. I'll rip all your guts out!
I work for Sean!
Sean? My biggest resort competitor?
Are you telling me the truth? You worthless piece of junk!
Yes, I am telling you the truth! Sir!
Sean's next.
Waiting for you. So, you figured it out, did you?
It wasn't too hard, and your robot didn't destroy my resort either.
Pity, mine is much better than yours.
You'll never win! I will prevail! Build a whole army of robots! Take over the world!
Evil will never triumph, and you're going to jail.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're going to hell.
You were dead.
Oh no, the surgery was a success.
Oh, that is a shame.
So when can I go back to work?
Well, why don't you ask her?
What?
That's right, she's your new boss.
But Grady...
Hey, I thought you weren't gonna make it.
Well...
It's over.
Okay, guys, it's our question and answer session for Possumus Man. So, Mike, what do you feel is the best value about this film?
Which one?
Possumus Man.
No, which one?
Either of you.
Yep.
So, Mike, how long did it take you to construct this mask? Tune in next week.